afford. I hope that you're well, or as close to well as you can be at a time like this. Me and your dad are thinking of you, but we wouldn't ever ask you to come back home if you weren't ready. We just need to know you're okay. We're all dealing with losing your brother in our own way, and we understand that you need your own space. Just look after yourself, and whenever you're ready to come back, we'll all be here, waiting. We miss you. All our love, Mum and Dad. What are you doing here?
I want you to come home. Have you been out here on your own the whole time? It's not healthy.
I needed some space. From all the people. Everyone asking how you are, but they don't really care.
I care.
No, you don't, Alice. You feel as guilty, just like I do.
This has been hard on me too, you know. I loved him. And every day, I wake up and remember that I'll never see him again. You're not the only one that's allowed to grieve, you know.
I'm not saying that. Don't be stupid.
What are you saying?
I was supposed to be with him. But instead I was with you.
So this is my fault? You had nothing to do with it.
I can't look at you without thinking about how we betrayed him. How I betrayed him. And now he's dead. And there's nothing that can change that. So no, I won't come home.
I need you to come back for me.
I don't owe you anything.
I'm pregnant.
Is it mine?
Yes. It can't be anyone else's.
How? How can you be sure?
Because it was only ever you.
Talk to me. What are you doing? This isn't going to solve anything. You can't run away from everything.
Not running away.
Yes, you are. Selfish. You're selfish. Ignore it all you like. But Dan is still dead.
Stop saying that.
You're being pathetic.
Pathetic? Do you think I'm out here hiding? I'm the only one who can actually say what happened because I feel guilty about what we did.
Well, go on. What did we do? Say it! We slept together, Ford. That's all. That's all we did.
And where was he? He was alone and I wasn't there for him.
It happened. You've got to get over it. Man up and take some responsibility.
Do you think I'd want to raise a child with someone like you? Knowing everything that you're capable of and how heartless you are.
Stop it.
Do you think I could spend my life with someone like you? I might be pathetic, but at least I'm not selfish. That was you. That was always you.
sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
I can't do this on my own.
I know. Alice, I'm sorry.
Ford?
But I can't forget about him.
Ford?
And I need to work through this on my own. Forget what I said. And don't worry about me. Just think about yourself. You don't need me with you. If you feel like you do. I'll always be here.